many, many years ago, when I was but a youth, I studied to all hours in a frantic search for truth. I was sitting in my study, nits the books that I had read, when I glanced out of the window and a bat flew overhead. What's it like to be a bat? Oh, if only I knew that, I could probably explain all the secrets of the brain if I knew what it was like to be a bat. It seemed to me the answer to the riddle of the mind would be found in the experience of those least like humankind. In unfamiliar qualia like those of the bat who hears the echo of an insect in its ultrasonic ears, it turned into a passion, then an all-consuming mania. My research took me far and wide till I reached Transylvania. And there beneath the castle, tossed by storms and lost in mist, the townspeople declared that local noble could assist. What's it like to be a bat? Oh, if only I knew that, I could be more self-aware, I could become department chair if I knew what it was like to be a bat. The noble said he'd help me, and I babbled out my thanks. He responded with a smile, and it looked a lot like fangs. I really don't remember much that happened after that, but when I awoke that evening, I could turn into a bat. What's it like to be a bat? Oh, I finally know that. Now I sleep within a coffin and don't see the sun too often, but I know what it's like to be a bat. What's it like to be a bat? Oh, I'm an expert on that. I was bookish once and stuffy, now I live in fear of Buffy, but I know what it's like to be a bat.